Just look at this Apple Watch, and you can get a real picture of how this IoT technology is being leveraged to create new opportunities for telcos, relying heavily on 4G capabilities. Application and product developers are working together with telcos to create products with high functionality and connectivity for users, like the Apple Watch. Jan Carlsen believes telcos not only have an opportunity to monetize IoT, but telcos are obligated to pursue IoT technologies because telcos currently make around 96% of their income through traditional telco services. These traditional telco services will soon become obsolete, as IoT technology paves the way for the future for the telco industry. But the shift for telcos, offering traditional telco services to supporting a true IoT ecosystem, is complex, because they have to identify how their network can add value for IoT users. And they have to determine what services can they offer. What industries are being impacted by IoT that telco networks and services can provide support? What are the challenges telco industries face with these industries? The team at Ericsson discussed some opportunities for IoT monetization. Smart cities and public transport are sparking ideas for developers to make traffic run more efficiently by creating an online system platform that monitors the data from people, weather, vehicles, and traffic lights to create a real-time map that helps people to determine routes to take and helps public transportation system plan accordingly. Mobile phones and smart gadgets will be the target for this platform. And telcos have the opportunity to integrate their networks and create solutions to monetize the system. Another valuable opportunity is smart homes and energy that use IoT connectivity in smart appliances like air conditioners and water heaters with temperature control systems that can be monitored and adjusted remotely. Or smart TVs that understand what your favorite shows are and automatically record them. Also, there are IoT opportunities in agriculture, in the area of precision farming. IoT sensors can monitor crops for weed growth or pest infestation, giving more freedom to farmers to apply pesticides and herbicides accordingly. But with these great IoT advancements and opportunities in the field of smart cities, smart homes and agriculture are not without challenges that telcos need to overcome. Mainly service providers and network operators have to improve real-time data connectivity and explore data analytics and API solutions. By overcoming these challenges, there will be real IoT opportunities for the future of telco industries. I would like to thank Ericsson and Jan Carlsen for personally inviting me to tour their studios in Kista, Sweden, on behalf of DevMode Strategies. I'm Ronald van Loon, and this is The Intelligent World. Enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and get notifications of my new video.